next. I need a vowel.
Aisha, I thought, made a real good choice in the way that she performed the song, I Will Always Love You.
If I
It was a good combination in the simplicity of the song, the way I had done it, and then, of course, what Whitney Houston had added to it.
Your way.
I've been listening to the song, and I really was able to find an emotional connection to it. She liked the way it's very simple.
That's just beautiful, my goodness.
Yeah.
That's a good combination.
She's not shy, Aisha, that's for sure, because she just came out and just did her thing. But she's a pretty girl and a good singer.
If I should stay, I would only be in your way. So I'll go, yet I know I'll think of you every step of the way.
Check it out. So you decided, or however it happened, you took on the biggest tiger of the night, and I think you did pretty good. It's still hard for me to hear anybody else sing that song, but it was all right. It was all right.
Thank you.
Saisha, you look beautiful. That color's gorgeous on you. And let's talk about your voice. Your voice has, when you are in that, it's like a velvety tone to your voice. That's your, like, that's it for you. And I just think you're growing and growing and growing, and you're connecting with the audience so much more, and I love it.
Thank
I love
you.
It.
You know, you forget what a brilliant songwriter Dolly Parton is, because this is one of the best pop songs ever written.
Ever.
Almost wish you hadn't got it in a strange way, because the first part was good, the second part, as I had a feeling, unfortunately paled by comparison to the Whitney version. So therefore, I don't even know if it really helped you that much. It was a good, it wasn't a fantastic version of the song.
Yeah. 1-866-IDOLS-08. 1-866-436-5708. Or you can text the word VOTE to 5708. Thank you very much. Good luck, okay?
Thank you.
All right. We're going to take a break. We come back live with Michael Johns after this.